Okay, what's up, y'all? It's Dika King 105, and make sure you go subscribe and like, and I hope you like my intro. And if you want to give Carl, make sure you go share and like and hit that bell and comment when you're done, okay? And so, let's get into the video. Okay, y'all. So, today we're going to be showing you how to make your slime unsticky. So make sure you go, and if you want to see my slime, it's like that. It got styrofoam, it got hearts in it, it has styrofoam, it has glitter, it has all of it. So you make sure you put it on a notebook, lay it flat, poke it down, holes in it, and make sure you put a lot of holes in it. And then it should turn out like this, and then you flip it over and do it again. Do it 3 times, but I do it 4 just for extra. And you do it like that again, and you go like this. It'll pop a sound, that's how you know like it's kind of ready. And then you do it again. And then you put it together, that's 4 times. I did it, and then you do this, and then you pick up your slime and make sure you scratch it out long, and then make sure you got a notebook for this, and don't put it on your cover because it will mess up, or on your wall because that happened to me. I'll get a jacket. Psych. But that should be happening. But then make sure it turns out like this, like a donut, just twirl it around, just like a donut. Then you pick it up and lay it flat like this, and you just do this. You just have all those little tingle sounds, and then here's where you have all the tingle sounds. And yes, it does make bubbles. I'm about to show y'all that right now. If you like the sounds, this is how you can get the sounds more. So you go like this, and you see that move, that's when you go like that. Oh my, but it's still like a psych, and not get on my shirt or anything, and that's when you can make all those sounds that you like, and that's when you can pick. And see, there's still slime on my hands. What do I do? Get the slime and pick it up. And you can see my hands are glittery. But if you want the glitter off, there, and you're done. And make sure you go subscribe and like and hit that bell. And make sure you share and like and win a good card. And you might be like, and comment what you want me to do on my next video, because that is what I know you don't know. So, yeah, and I hope you like this video. And if you be like, he's a ripoff, he will not give you your gift card, yes, I will. On my other videos, I gave a gift card out to a person, and her name, I'm not gonna tell y'all that because she probably don't want me to tell y'all, but anyway, yeah, I'm a boss, and if you definitely go to my school, I will give you it, like, because you go to my school. And I already have the gift cards out, so make sure you go do that. And make sure you subscribe and like. And peace out.
Someone like me once, hero. Wagner Nieto.